Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dholakia and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. The month of August will start with good rains for Gujarat. Between June 1 and July 26, Gujarat in India has received 4% surplus rain. Gujarat region is rain deficient by 38%. Saurashtra and Kutch have received very good rainfall during this monsoon season and is surplus by 60%. Now a trough is extending from central Pakistan to Maharashtra coast across Gujarat. Moisture fade is also continuous from the Arabian Sea in the form of westerly winds. Scattered light rain with one or two moderate spells may continue over southern districts of Gujarat and parts of Gujarat region next 2 to 3 days. Rain activities are expected to increase over Gujarat around July 31st and may increase further by August 2nd. Few good spells are possible over northern districts of Gujarat such as Sabarkantha, Banaskantha, Mehsana, Patan, Idar and Bhuj during the first week of August. We do not expect the weather of Gujarat to go dry for a longer duration until the first half of August. Scattered rain and thunder showers will continue over parts of Gujarat. These on-off showers will certainly boost the spirit of farmers. Meanwhile, monsoon rainfall distribution over Uttar Pradesh is not uniform. East Uttar Pradesh is rain surplus by 24%, whereas West Uttar Pradesh is rain deficient by 30%. It is expected that rain activities will increase over many parts of Uttar Pradesh from July 28th. Rain activities over Delhi, Punjab and Haryana will intensify from July 29th. The rain activities are expected to continue until the first week of August. Northern districts of Uttar Pradesh will witness heavy to very heavy rain on July 28th and 29th. By the end of the first week of August, Delhi will reduce its rain deficiency and will become rain surplus marginally. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, do like, share and subscribe to our channel.